నమస్తే, నేను రాజేశ్వరి ప్రసాద్. సో ఈరోజు వర్డ్స్ ఇన్ యువర్ డబ్బాలో మనం ఏ స్టార్ దగ్గరికి వెళ్తున్నాం తెలుసుకోవాలని ఉంది కదా, సో రండి. హలో, ఇట్స్ మీరు మాకు చెప్పాలి వాట్ ఈస్ ఇన్ యువర్ డబ్బా అండ్ జనరల్ గా మీరు ఏం తింటారు అండ్ మీ ఈటింగ్ హ్యాబిట్స్. ఓకే, సో టుడే వాట్ ఈస్ యూ గోన ఈట్?
ఐమ్ గోన కాల్ ఫర్ మై ఫేవరెట్ ఫుడ్.
ఓకే,
విచ్ ఐ యూజువల్లీ హ్యావ్ హియర్ అండ్ వెన్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్ ఐ డోంట్ మిస్ టు హ్యావ్ దట్.
ఓకే, సో వీఆర్ వెయిటింగ్ టు సీ వాట్ దట్ ఈస్ అండ్ బిఫోర్ దాట్ ఇప్పుడైతే డబ్బా లేదు ఎందుకంటే ఇది హైదరాబాద్ కాబట్టి, కానీ జనరల్ గా మీ డబ్బాలో ఏముంటుంది?
ఇట్స్ ప్యూర్లీ గోన బి ఆల్ గుజరాతీ స్టఫ్. సో థేప్లా అనేది ఒక ఐటమ్ ఉంది, తర్వాత ఢోక్లా అండ్ దెన్ వీ హ్యావ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ గుజరాతీ స్టఫ్.
సో వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ స్నాక్?
వైల్ యూ జస్ట్ సేయింగ్ ఇట్ మై మౌత్ ఇస్ ఆల్రెడీ వాటరింగ్. థింకింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఢోక్లా, ఢోక్లా అండ్ థేప్లా ఆర్ మై మోస్ట్ ఫేవరెట్.
ఓకే, అండ్ అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ దాట్ ఏ ఫుడ్ చూస్తే మీరు అస్సలు రెసిస్ట్ చేసుకోలేదు?
పావు భాజీ సంథింగ్ దట్ ఐ కెన్ నాట్ రెసిస్ట్, ఐ కెన్ ఈట్ ఎవ్రీడే.
Your one favorite from your mom's dabba? Ee chaala ishtam mee mummy.
I usually ask her to make khichdi. So that's a very simple and Gujarati thing that we usually have at home and I love khichdi made by her.
What would your lunch dabba have? Lunch dabba lo em untunde school kid unnappudu?
We always used to have some healthy hot home prepared dabbas. So usually we used to have again theplas, poha, upma, all of those things. Yeah, a little healthy.
అప్పట్లో లంచ్ అంటే ఇది పెడితే ఫుల్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ అనిపించే లంచ్ ఏముంటుంది?
Have you ever had Gujarati proper thali?
No.
You should.
Wonderful. And do you cook?
I do cook.
Like the Maggi cook?
No.
The water cook?
Proper cook.
Oh, what do you cook?
I can cook everything. I love cooking. I love making cakes, so yeah.
You love baking too?
Yes, I love baking too. And I make good cakes.
Nice. My favorite cuisine it?
All masala like pav bhaji and punjabi and all of that, but I love Italian also.
Since you told you cook,
yeah,
what is the worst mess up that you did kitchen lo?
So onions ante naku asalu I can't bear that. You can say once I was cooking and I'd prepared everything, onions, everything was there, but I just ignored the onions. I prepared the whole thing and then last low my mom was like, you have to put onions, and I was like, okay, us baad mein dal do. Then I just put all the onions later on and it tasted really bad.
And what is the best tip that you have received?
The best tip that somebody gave me was cooking in olive oil and using the rock salt. So these are the two things that I love doing and I suggest everybody to do. Rock salt is very good when water resistant, so in your body it doesn't like accumulate water, and olive oil of course for fats. Yeah. So
wonderful. And what is the tip that you want to give people?
So just cook from your heart. When you're cooking, don't think of 10 different things. Just while you're cooking, be in it and I'm sure you'll make it amazing.
Okay, and what is that one dish that you will do anything for and should be there on your cheat day?
Maybe a pizza. Pizza is something that I would love to have on a cheat day.
What is one adventurous meal meer tinnadi?
Adventurous? Huh. Okay, so my sister used to stay in Dubai. She always used to talk about Arabian food, like falafel and all of that, chatar and all of that. So when I went and I had that, I fell in love with it. So I still love hummus, kaboos, everything. I love that.
Okay. In a day, meeru em tintaru generally?
Generally, my breakfast is a little heavy. It will majorly contain idli or dosa or oats or something like that. Later part of the day, it will be a little light. Lunch will have lot of salads. And evening, again, it will be a little light.
Okay. So since you told me that you cook, నేను మీకు ఒకటి చెప్దాం అనుకున్నాను అన్నమాట. ఐ నేను టైమర్ ఆన్ చేస్తా, ఇది ఇన్స్టెంట్ డేర్ మీకు. సో 30 seconds లో మీరు మాకు ఒక రెసిపీ చెప్పాలి. ది టైం స్టార్ట్స్ నౌ.
ఓకే, పుట్ వన్ టీస్పూన్ ఆఫ్ ఆలివ్ ఆయిల్, పుట్ ఆల్ ది జీరా అండ్ పుట్ ఆల్ ద వెజీస్ లైక్ టమాటోస్, క్యాప్సికమ్, క్యారెట్స్, cucumbers, whatever you can, whichever veggies are your favorite, put all of them, saute it for a while. Corn is my favorite, so don't forget to add corn. And after it's like little steamed up, then you can add a little bit of breadcrumbs and put all the spices like I love oregano, so oregano, and 30 seconds done. Okay, so yeah, just a little bit salt, oregano, and a little bit of chili, and that's it.
And mix it.
And mix it and take it off in a bowl. It's yummy. It's
kani stuff good on chali. Okay.
Oh my god.
Your favorite dessert?
Of lately, waffle is my like
Nutella waffle or
what? Yes, Nutella or any chocolate milk chocolate waffle. Ice creams. I love anything that is chocolatey. So.
And the thing that in the fit ga undalante share some health tip that you want.
The calories that I eat, I try and burn it off by working out, and of course eating habits matter a lot. So like, you know, include a lot of veggies, less oil, less of salt. So yeah, those are my usual eating habits, and apart from that I have like once or twice cheat days. So this is my favorite food.
Yeah, idli. Really?
Yes, I love idli. And that too, Guntur idli is my... I can't wait.
Okay, I think we should just get it started.
Yeah, the smell of it is getting me like...
Yeah, actually okay. It's yummy. So let's just eat, and I can understand that you're adoring it like a little, you know, whatever it is, and she's just looking at that. And okay, let's eat. Tinkunta maatladukundam.
Oh, yes. Basically, I don't have so much of cheese and so much of oily stuff.
Okay.
But when it comes to idli, I can have Guntur idli, which is not mixed with oil.
But the karam kadamiku, I think it's too spicy.
Yeah, I love spicy.
Okay. Yeah. What are the other difference that you like? See, there is dosa here. When do you try this? What dosa is this that you want to order?
So that I have a few friends here in Hyderabad. They usually keep asking me, what do you like? Because in vegetarians, we have very minimal options. So I love South Indian, so then I started like exploring what are the different kind of dosas that you get here. And then I discovered this pizza dosa, which I of course adore it like anything.
Three good things about Hyderabad that you love, three things.
I love the cleanliness, it's really clean. And what else? I love the places like Charminar, I love Tank Bar, I love going around places. Food, again. When it comes to South Indian food, I love and love food in Hyderabad.
Okay, so ippudu Hyderabad raadaniki main reason enti?
So right now I'm shooting for a film with Allari Naresh under AK Productions. So for that I'm shooting right now.
So ever lunch dabba baaguntundi meer ippudu varaku work chesina vaallalo?
Oh, I was shooting for Dwarka when Shyam sir, the DOP, he used to get food like from home for everybody. So I've had it once or twice, but I fell in love with it.
Okay. Yeah. So meeru ippudu Navdeep tho work chesaru, Navin Chandra tho work chesaru, Dwarka Vijay Devarakonda tho work chesaru. Tell one thing about one person that you really like and some good memory meeku gurtunnadi.
Navin Chandra is very friendly. We've had the best memories shooting the film, and of course he's like very he gels up very easily, and we are very good friends also. Navdeep, of course, he's one person who's like full of sarcasm, and I love that because even I am a sarcastic person. So yeah, then Vijay, we had like amazing memories. He's very silent and kind of a person when it comes to shooting the film, as in when we are on set, but otherwise he's very chilled out.
And before we end it, I have a small game. Okay. And meer koncham kallu mooskunte nenu mee kallu kantalu kadta, so we can start the game.
Okay, what are you trying to do? I mean, what is it that I'm supposed to do?
I will give you something to touch and feel.
Okay.
And you tell me what it is, okay?
Touch and feel, okay.
Okay, hold this.
Okay, this is a cauliflower. Isn't it?
Wow. That is crazy.
Oh, it's my favorite capsicum.
YouTuber.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to say that in...
Well, it's a chindi. You see, people are gonna be sure that I love food. It's my favorite.
You can taste it and say it.
No, I got it. It's the chili.
Right.
Beans, maybe.
Huh. It's yeah. The right answer. Sorry for doing this to you again.
Okay. I got some smell. These are those long capsicums.
There are long capsicums in the world?
Yeah, of course. Sorry.
I don't know. Kurkachmel kavalanukunte.
Let's do it later.
Hold it.
This is really funny. Is it carrot?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yay! Hold it.
Now tomato.
Yes! And you want to give it a try, that's the only thing that you haven't guessed that mata. Inko sar mata try just
to
change.
It's so smelly.
Okay, four vegetables.
So smooth.
Finally! Yeah. And yay. We are all so happy, like our bacha passed the first class examination. Should I help you remove the...
Yay!
Yeah, you did it. And from Mango tarpu nunchi, Telugu film nagar tarpu nunchi, correct guess chesinanduku, we give it.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much, Pooja, for sharing so many things with us, and me routine cheppinanduku, me what you eat in a day cheppinanduku, and all your experiences with food, Chepinanduko. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. It was amazing being here. And I missed the bridge.
How did you find the show? What's in your dabba?
It was fun. Absolutely fun. And I got to, cheat for the day. And I got to eat the pizza and the gunduri. So, yeah, I loved it.
Thank you so much, Pooja.
Thank you.
And that is our episode with Pooja Jhaveri. What's in your dabba? Ante Pooja Jhaveri dabba lo emundo manam ivaru telisukunnam. So we'll see you with another episode with another star. So stay tuned and keep watching What's in Your Dabba.
Hi guys, name me Navin Chandram.
Hi, this is Vijay Devarkonda.
Please subscribe to
Do Subscribe.
Subscribe to
Do Subscribe to
Please Do Subscribe.
People do come and subscribe.
Telugu Film Nagar.
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 Telugu Film Nagar.